Qaeda Azam came to Lahore and addressed a mammoth public meeting on October
30th, 1947. करना होगी। मुसलमान मुसीबत में घबराया नहीं करता। हमारे हौसले बुलंद है। अगर تمام ملت حمد اور صبر کے ساتھ کام کرتی رہی تو ہماری یہ مصیبتان انشاءاللہ بہت جلد ختم ہو جائے میں آپ کی ذات بنتا ہوں کہ مجھے آپ ذات لیجئے کہ میں جلدی We have achieved our cherished goal of freedom and established Pakistan as an independent sovereign state, fifth largest in the world. That freedom can never be attained by a nation without suffering and sacrifice. Has been now amply borne out by the recent tragic happenings in this subcontinent. We are in the midst of unparalleled difficulties and untold suffering. We have been through dark days of apprehension and anguish. But I can say with confidence that with courage and self-reliance, and by the grace of God, we shall emerge triumphant.